Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. It's 11 p.m. and I don't know if you're seeing this on a Tuesday, but I promise it's being shot on a Tuesday. It is. Abhi kya karu yaar? Matlab hai. Ab hai problem mere mein hai. Theek hai. It's been a long day and there was a bunch of other stuff happening today. And I was shooting in the morning. I shot a Montu video that's coming out this Thursday. I know, I'm sorry. मुझे लगता है कि अब आप लोग को चौंक जाना चाहिए अगर शाम को 6 बजे से पहले वीडियो या रात को 10 बजे से पहले वीडियो आ जाए तो, क्योंकि ये क्या मतलब होता है 10 बजे से पहले कौन अपलोड करता है. Anyway, so I had I'm sorry, I'm again, you know, क्या ही ट्यूजडे हुआ अगर मैं पहले 43 seconds मनाने की कोशिश ना करूँ तुमको सॉरी सॉरी बोल के कि सॉरी गाइज लेट हो गया. आई नो लेट हो गया. आई प्रॉमिस आई डू बेटर टुमारो. बिफोर आई गो हेड, आई हैव एन एक्साइटिंग डे ऑन सेट टुमारो. डू यू वांट मी टू व्लॉग इट? Put in the comment section below and I will vlog it and I'll upload it whenever I'm allowed to upload it. Okay, I will do it. Coming to today's video, the past few days have been quite the roller coaster because I mean I've been having a lot of fun enjoying. Sorry, there's mama. Okay, never mind. I've been having a lot of fun enjoying work, but also there are times when suddenly I find myself in a place where I'm like, okay, what is going on? Why am I not able to, like, you know, stay in the zone? Because I usually love going to work and मुझे लगता है कि ये mood up and down होने के बहुत सारे reasons हैं. All of us are going through so much. I hate to say it over and over again, but it's true. But we have lost some people who are close to us. The past few months have been extremely stressful. We're in a pandemic and a lot of these things. So then I started monitoring ki what are the things that I do to sort of just lift my mood instantly. And when I say instantly, it's literally instantly. मतलब it's not one of those things that can be in a like a part of your self-care routine जो बहुत time लेता है. This is literally instantly. मतलब these are my quick fixes. Now, बताने से पहले मैं आपको ये बोलना चाहती हूँ कि obviously this is the, you can't keep doing this every day all the time. But this is for those days when you're having a low day and you just want to snap out of it and you don't know how. So these are 5 things that I do to snap out of it immediately. Number one, this though I do in a day so many times. Just start counting things you're grateful for, like everything from your health to the food in your plate to the water in your glass to your bed to your shelter, like the roof over your head, to your parents, to your health, to your, you know, your friends, everything around you, to your books, to your pen, every little thing. Agar aap gaadi mein baithe ho to aapki gaadi ka pahiya, everything, just say thank you for everything, just express gratitude for everything, and I swear to you, I promise, you will instantly feel better. Like you will see a shift in your mood immediately. Helps a lot. Number 2, again मैं दोबारा से बताना चाहती हूँ, ये quick fixes है, please इसको रोज मत करना, तुम्हारे मम्मी पापा की मुझे मारेंगे. Something that really helps me is if I'm having a low mood, off mood, low day, and I need to snap out, I will have a strong coffee or I will pop a donut. You know, I'll just gobble the sugar. I'll take the caffeine, which is a one-off thing. There was a time जब जितनी बार मैं nervous हुआ करती थी उतनी बार मैं वो cafes में packet नहीं होते sugar के, वो ऐसे लंबे वाले packets जो होते हैं जिसमें sugar. I had reached a point जहाँ पे जितनी बार मैं nervous होती ना उतनी बार I used to finish one whole packet of sugar. And that started giving me a high till a point where I realized that, oh my god, I'm overdoing it and it's not the best thing to do. But on some days when you're feeling low, when you're feeling low on energy, just pop a donut, you know, have one laddu, have a strong coffee, and it helps instantly. It helps. Number 3, exercise. I cannot stress enough on this. Kitni baar main subah uthti hu and there is no reason, you know, sometimes you just wake up feeling ki कुछ हुआ नहीं है, फिर क्यों मूड, मतलब ऐसा है कि एकदम ऐसे कुछ करने का मन नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है. आई नो इट्स टफ एंड स्पेशली टफर व्हेन यू आर रनिंग लो ऑन मोटिवेशन ओवरऑल. तो वर्कआउट करना तो बहुत बड़ा टास्क होता है, बट डोंट डू लाइक एन आवर और आवर एंड अ हाफ, जस्ट डू 10 मिनट्स. 10 मिनट के लिए कोई गाना चला दो एंड जस्ट डू बेसिक पीटी एक्सरसाइजेस जो आपको पता है. जंपिंग जैक्स कर लिए, स्क्वाट्स कर लिए, लंजेस कर लिए, जो भी, और यू जस्ट रन अराउंड फॉर 10 मिनट्स. ट्राई इट. Just try it only for 10 minutes and you instantly feel, because serotonin, that's what is released in your body, right? Endorphins, serotonin, yeah. And that's the happy hormone. It makes you feel happy and instantly makes you feel better. So that is again sometimes when I'm feeling stressed or I'm feeling like दिमाग नहीं चल रहा है, व्हाट आई डू इज आई जस्ट वेयर माय वर्कआउट क्लोथ्स एंड आई विल जस्ट प्रैक्टिस रील वो डांस रूटीन्स, बिकॉज आई लव सीइंग दोस डांस रूटीन्स ऑन रील्स. आई हैव सो मेनी रील्स जो मैंने देख देख के बस रिकॉर्ड करके रखी हुई है, मैं डालती नहीं हूँ कहीं पे, बट आई डू दैट ऑन डेज. Breathing exercise is something that helps me a lot, especially on days when you're feeling anxious, nervous, you're going through something and you're trying to sort of, you know, take a hold of yourself. What I do is I do the 7-second breathing thing where you breathe in for 7 seconds, you hold 7 seconds and then you breathe out 7 seconds. So you go 1, oh, 1 second, sorry, Ma is calling me. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold for 7 and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That really helps you calm down. That really helps you sort of. And पता है जब ऐसे होता है कि कई बार आपको बस ध्यान बटाने की जरूरत होती है, you know, you're just so stuck sometimes on thinking about one thing which is making you upset or which is making you feel low, कि it becomes difficult to think about anything else. When you do this breathing exercise, suddenly when you sort of like focus on your breathing, you just realize that okay, this is you know, ध्यान हट रहा है थोड़ा सा, so it's very nice. And then finally, I cannot stress on this enough. I swear to God, comedy works so well. Just play a video by your favorite comedian. Just watch your favorite part of a movie. Jab my family was down with COVID, humne rule banaya tha. Like na pehle, because we went through a lot, even not just COVID, it was a very tough time. Like it was for all of us, we went through a lot. So I remember ek baar aise ho gaya tha ki main mama baba baithe the aur hum haste haste sare na kuch kisi baat pe hansi chuti hamari. और हम हंसते हंसते अचानक से एकदम शांत हो गए और फिर मैं आई कुड टेल दैट देर इज सॉरो एंड देर इज एंड आई वाज लाइक यू नो दिस इज नॉट गुड व्हेन यू नीड टू हील. तो उस टाइम पे आई रिमेम्बर मैंने हेरा फेरी चला दी थी और अगेन हमारी हंसी निकली एंड आई थिंक उस टाइम से हमारा हीलिंग जो है वो बहुत क्विक हो गया था हम तीनों का. आई मीन वट एवर सिम्टम्स यू आर फेसिंग वो बहुत जल्दी जल्दी रिड्यूस हो गए थे. एंड दीज आर जस्ट अ फ्यू थिंग्स दैट आई डू ऑन डेज बिकॉज यार लाइफ इज क्रेजी, यू नो वी ऑल हैव 100 थिंग्स टू डू एंड सुबह से लेकर रात तक आपने भी ट्यूशन अटेंड करने, ऑनलाइन क्लास अटेंड करने, घर में मम्मा की हेल्प करनी है, फ्रेंड्स के साथ ड्रामे चल रहे होते, बॉयफ्रेंड या गर्लफ्रेंड हो तो वो चल रहा होता है, यू हैव योर ओन इशूज एंड देर सो मच गोइंग ऑन इन आर डे एवरी डे एंड इट्स वेरी नॉर्मल टू समटाइम्स जस्ट go through that emotional roller coaster and it's normal to do it every day also. I'm just saying that here are a few things that I do that help me lift my mood instantly. This however is not, I just want to put the disclaimer out, this is not me suggesting anything outside of what I just said. If there are issues you're dealing with, I have always spoken about this, I will always keep speaking about it. Talk to your counselor, talk to your therapist, talk to your family and friends, make sure you get the help that you need. If there are things that you feel need more attention, please don't shy away from that. Par ye choti choti cheeze help me especially on busy days like today. Tomorrow is going to be another very busy day, tell me about the vlog. So these are a few things that help me sort of like, you know, stay like this. A lot of people ask me how my mood is always like this. I'm like, these are a few things that I do, it's not always coffee. Like I've not had any coffee today, I had a little bit in the morning but that's it. But otherwise also just gratitude helps a lot. Please start exercising as much gratitude as you can, just giving it out, keep saying it in your mind while you are just like, I don't know, traveling or just sitting chilling right before you go to bed. It's always good, it's always nice. Like I'm expressing gratitude that you're still here because I uploaded this video post 11 p.m. and it's just a horrible thing with no excuse, but you're still here and I'm grateful for your time and your attention. I however I'm gonna go now, I have a super early morning tomorrow, so I'm gonna go you know, pretend to sleep and then you surf Instagram to 3 in the morning. It's gonna be fun and all. I'll see you again on Thursday with Montu. Until we meet, love.